Days after Times Now exposed the Lalu land scam involving his daughter Misa Bharti, the RJD chief yet again blamed the government and claimed that the scam is just a political vendetta.
पॉलिटिकल वेंडेटा है।
सरकार का पॉलिटिकल वेंडेटा।